The Sanctuary of Montevergine in Italy. The Sanctuary of Montevergine is a significant religious site located in Mercogliano, Campania, Italy. The Montevergine, also known as Partinio or Monte di Avella, is a limestone massif in the Apennine chain. It sits near Avellino, within the commune of Mercogliano. The slopes are covered by chestnut and beech trees, reaching an elevation of approximately 1,480 meters above sea level. The sanctuary was consecrated in 1124 near the ruins of a temple of Cybele. Under the peak, at around 1,270 meters, you'll find the Sanctuary of Montevergine, which attracts numerous pilgrims. The new basilica, constructed in 1961 by architect Florestano di Fausto, houses a 13th-century Byzantine icon of a Black Madonna. The Abbey Palace, designed by Domenico Antonio Vaccaro, features an octagonal plan. The sanctuary serves as the cathedral of the territorial Abbey of Montevergine. The 13th-century Byzantine icon of the Black Madonna is a central focus of devotion at the sanctuary. The Black Madonna is a symbol of protection, healing, and spiritual guidance for pilgrims. The icon is believed to have miraculous powers and has attracted countless visitors seeking solace and blessings. The Sanctuary of Montevergine hosts annual pilgrimages on significant dates, drawing people from all over Italy. The most famous pilgrimage occurs on February 2nd, the feast day of the Madonna of Montevergine. During this time, the faithful climb the mountain to pay homage to the Black Madonna. Architectural features. The new basilica, designed by Florestano di Fausto, is a blend of modern and traditional styles. Its octagonal shape is unique and provides a sense of openness. The interior features beautiful frescoes, stained glass windows, and marble sculptures. The crypt beneath the basilica contains relics and is a place of quiet reflection. The sanctuary's location atop Montevergine offers breathtaking views of the surrounding landscape. Visitors can enjoy serene walks through the chestnut and beech forests. The crisp mountain air and peaceful atmosphere contribute to the spiritual experience. The Sanctuary of Montevergine is not only a religious site, but also a place of natural beauty, history, and cultural significance. Pilgrims continue to seek solace and inspiration in this sacred space.